Mr. Kenway!
De La Vérendrye's dead. I have the coordinates. I know where the assassins are going.
Then, let us make haste.
Do you think Achilles and Liam have found the precursor site?
The world is still standing. If they uncovered it, they have not yet set the Earth in motion.
How gentlemanly of them.
There should still be time. Master Gist, stay here. I shall accompany Shay.
Sir, with respect, are you sure that's wise?
As Grand Master, I must investigate this precursor matter to the end and witness the death of Achilles' brotherhood.
If the assassins do trigger an earthquake, at least there's few around to suffer.
I have no intention of letting your former colleagues destroy a precursor site, regardless.
Is it beautiful if it wasn't so damn cold?
Tread carefully. Some of this ice is rather thin.
That's a hefty crew Achilles brought.
I doubt he expects all of them to survive these conditions.
That's bleak. But we're still outnumbered. Let's keep a low profile, avoid unnecessary fights.
Your assassins would scarce recognize you. Come, let us enter their parlor.
I will find another way. these two? What happened here? I can solve this myself. Shouldn't be too hard.
We should become art thieves.
Thank you.
Is this the apple?
No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand! Achilles, this is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay? You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me,
says the man who shot me in the back.
At the homestead. That was Chevalier. I don't miss!
Liam, don't!
to bring the damn manuscript and Vox all the way out here, Liam.
The precursor Vox is safe, Shay. Chevalier took care of that. You'll never find it.
That was lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that? You bastard. You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy? Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
Valid points.